I'm mostly waterproof. Maybe there's a way to override them, but where would I find it? Another signal. I must be closing in on the signal. I need to find a way up to the Tallneck's head. Handholds to climb those legs. There must be another way. Should be able to jump onto the Tallneck from here. Made it. Now to climb up to its head. But I tan this leather well. It'll keep. This'll help.
high ground.
Fight or run. here, you sod-offs!
Move along now.
There's the prisoners.
Search is up, fight's on!
I think we got us some infiltrators, gentlemen.
Coming down steady as a drumbeat.
I saw some of the places you'd been. The new settlers have no appreciation of craft. They'd already piled your work in a ditch. And I knew the signs to look for. The scrabble and the dirt, those surprised splashes. And I did tell you we'd meet again.
No, still hunting bandits?
Oh, yes. I've been sharpening my blade, anticipating the Seneca fight. Don't get me wrong. These scum are endless. A little panic and desperation really sets it off, though. Like an incense.
So, what's your knife called?
Why would someone name a knife?
So much for small talk.
Are you ready?
Just don't think this means I enjoy it.
Don't worry. We'll take your secret to their graves.
Seeker, may I speak with you?
I'm honored. All Mother be praised.
Are you all right? Is there something you need?
Yes. My friends and I watched you clear the bandits out of this camp. We're glad. They would steal from us, chase us through the night laughing. We're outcasts, not braves. Almost defenseless.
Where did you all come from?
Some of us have wandered the sacred lands for years. As for me, the village I grew up in was burned in the Red Raids. I'm ashamed I wasn't there to protect them, but I was an outcast long before the Carja came.
How did you all come to be here together?
You wonder how we speak to each other when the law forbids it. But what hope do we have here? Outside the embrace, alone.
I wasn't judging you. I was an outcast once.
Forgive me. You're right to ask. I convinced them to speak. I told them we were only sentenced to be outcast, not to die out here.
An intelligent approach. How did you come to be an outcast?
I was a fool. I refused to do what I was told. Never went hunting when I could sit under a tree instead. I argued with my family every step, picked fights with other braves. One day, such a fight grew fierce. I got a lucky hit, an unlucky one. He went down, and there was no one left to speak for me. I deserve to be an outcast.
You seem different from the person you describe.
I hope to be. We are all outcasts, but we need to stay together to survive. This camp we once hated could serve us well now. Would you let us stay here, even if it flies in the face of the matriarch's laws?
Of course, by all means.
Oh, I'd hoped you'd say so. You're an inspiration to us. Thank you.